The main thing I like about Santiago is just like this little cave we're in, you know, because we're surrounded by mountains, really isolated. It's not like where the hype is, you know, like, and everyone that I feel that is working there is doing it for the right reasons, you know. Playing loud, it's a whole new feeling and craving for this craft. Playing loud, playing music loud, it's just so cool. I was always really into the underground electronic scene in Santiago, and like one day a friend of mine like asked me to go DJ at a new club. I was like, sure, I would love to. And I didn't know how to mix, I didn't know anything. And yeah, that's how I started. I really miss people like looking at each other, you know, while you dance. And aesthetically, I just do whatever I want. If I feel like I can play hip hop, I will. If I see like, okay, four DJs before me play techno, I'm not playing techno. What else can I add? Even if I had prepared, you know, a set for 3 hours of techno and I heard like three DJs of techno already, it's like, what else, you know?